Filipinos in the UK descend on London to join the festivities. Preparations are also in full swing as the country plays host to heads of state and some of the world's most important figures. Our Europe Bureau Chief Rose Clarinal gives us the latest.
Visiting royals from America delighted the crowds in the mall. Prince Harry and Duchess Meghan. Not the real ones, but their lookalikes.
We're here to support my proud father, actually. It's whatever's happened is we're just going to put it to one side. It's his moment and we're just going to support him for his moment.
What about you, Meghan?
Yeah, I'm trying to keep a low profile. Yeah.
We're here outside Buckingham Palace and I'm with Prince Harry and Meghan lookalikes. And everyone's going crazily, jostling to get a selfie with them.
The mall in London is at the heart of the royal frenzy, where tens of royal fans are growing hours before the coronation on Saturday. Filipinos have also descended on the mall to be part of the festivities.
Nung dumating ako dito, 1975, yun ang Silver Jubilee.
Okay.
Nakita ko na si Queen, yun. Until then, ito naman, itong anak niya ngayon ang maging hari. That's it. That's the best way to remember them. As a royal, good luck, Kings Charles and Camilla.
Some 100 heads of state and VIPs from over 200 countries are expected to attend the coronation at Westminster Abbey, including President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. and First Lady Liza Araneta. While London is the center of action and royal spectacle on Saturday, on Sunday night, after the big lunches across the country, the spotlight will be on Windsor, where the late Queen Elizabeth II lived and formed connections with the locals.
A star-studded coronation concert is expected to happen here on May the 7th, where A-list performers such as Katy Perry, Andrea Bocelli, and Lionel Richie are expected to perform at the Windsor Coronation Concert.
The locals miss the late Queen, but are also embracing the new chapter in the British monarchy.
Nung buhay pa si Queen Elizabeth, it was just like normal na yung kada event. Sana lang madalas din si King Charles dito sa Windsor Castle gaya ng Queen dati.
Whatever church, I believe, whatever church you belong to, our role is to pray for all kings and all authorities, especially leaders, so that we may have peace in the land. I believe that the new king will usher us into a new era.
The UK has waited 7 decades for this coronation. In a few hours, the much-awaited 3-day royal spectacle of ceremonial, celebratory, and community events will unfold with the whole world watching. Rose Eclarinal, ABS-CBN News, London.
On the eve of his coronation now, King Charles III stepped out of the streets of London to meet with royal fans. He was greeted with cheers and wishes of good luck from those who have camped out along the procession route for days now. The king, along with British Prime Minister Rishi Sunak, also met with leaders from the Commonwealth of Nations, voluntary associations of 56 countries which he heads. A lunch was also held for prime ministers and royal representatives from the 14 other realms where he is head of state, including Australia and Canada. President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. now in the UK for the coronation of King Charles III. The Philippine leader was greeted by a representative of the royal court upon his arrival. He was also given a tour of the Gatwick Airport, where Marcos said he was able to gather valuable insights to improve Philippine airports and boost tourism at home. He and First Lady Liza Marcos also attended a pre-coronation dinner at the Buckingham Palace, where they met with King Charles.